The management and use of energy, food and water needed for Australia's future are deeply interrelated
and impact upon people, industries, landscapes and ecosystems. Farmers will be pleased to hear that agricultural prices are likely to rise in most scenarios because global demand is likely to rise faster than global supply capacity.
Potential new markets could emerge in carbon sequestration,
voluntary nature conservation and energy feedstocks, meaning landholders could increase and diversify their income by more than 30% and manage risk better. Although change will bring challenges for rural communities, and the potential cascading effects of climate change may impact farms, industry sectors and regions, these potential new markets could enrich agricultural producers and communities. Whilst this brings opportunities, not all the possible future paths would take us there. The choices we make as individuals are important, but the choices we make collectively are even more important and responsible for up to 90% of the impact of how we manage energy, food and water, including impacts on people, landscapes and ecosystems. The stage has been set for a national discussion about the kind of future that would best serve all Australians and the choices that we'll need to make to get us there.
CSIRO's Australian National Outlook helps navigate the future so that we can enhance Australia's long-term prosperity.